everybody. Welcome.
I'll just talk all over it. Hello.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Welcome to the Crandorian Invitational, the Teiko Dwarf School versus the Cabbage Crew.
Oh, yes.
Truly, a mighty battle to be waged.
Oh, God.
You're gonna slam me. I didn't know you'd been streaming it.
No, well, I think out of everybody in the league, I'm probably behind like Sam and Crendor in terms of how much you've played the game. But I'm not very good though. I'm not very good. So don't be thinking like it's gonna be some sort of like massive scoreline, because I doubt it.
Okay. You're not gonna 6-0 me like Sam did?
No.
Are you sure?
Well, I will try and score fast though, because I don't want your that whatever the hell that thing
My
is, the
what?
Bloody death roller.
Huh?
The big
What do you mean?
They're bad. They're really bad news.
Yeah. All right. Let's do it then.
Let's
you ready?
I'm ready. I think.
Cool.
I don't have no petty cash. Boom.
Yeah, neither did I. Apparently we are identical in worth.
Have we got the same team value? That's amazing. Well, we're not really identical, because if I stand near your guys, they'll just murder me. Especially the death roller thing. That will murder me. And I don't want
to
die.
Yeah, but you're right. That is like the big drawback to it, is that if you just score fast, then I'm hosed and he's gone, right?
Yeah, but I think you can buy a bribe for him. Maybe later on in the league, and so you can bring it back on.
Yeah.
Look at that.
if I was doing a little bit better just in general, then I'd be all right with that. But
well, I think I'm bottom of the league.
There's no way.
I am. I'm pretty sure I am. I've lost two games and drawn one. I'm sure I'm at the bottom. I'm sure I am.
I think I've lost every game, though.
Oh. Look, that thing shouldn't even be allowed on the pitch. What the hell?
I don't know what you mean. Huh? What's the problem?
I think that's got the highest strength in the game, so it can injure people. Whoa, what was
that?
What was that?
Whoa, did they change the animation
for that? Is this updated? Yeah, it must be.
Whoa!
Oh, that's way
awesome.
Better. That's way better, because you don't have to wait for the them to reposition themselves.
Yeah.
What the hell?
What? That's pretty great.
Okay. Oh god. Right. I need somebody. Stewed cabbage. He can stand in front of that death roller. Oh god. He can die.
Does everybody have the last name Cabbage?
Well, no. Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. They're just named after cabbage. Don't ask why. It's a long story.
I see. Oh, I like it. Have you ever watched Kuroko no Basuke?
Yeah, I haven't. That's a lie. I've never even heard
like,
of that. Whoa, no, I haven't.
I was going to be so excited. Yeah, see, nobody understands my team either, so it's all good.
I don't know. I guess I'll go like this. I'll probably be shouted at for the formation. Like, what is this? What are you doing? I don't care. Confirm. Oh, hang on. I need players on the line of scrimmage. Then, like, yeah, you get there.
Yeah, I was gonna say, aren't you missing a player? Oh well.
I think we'll leave it. Oh shit! Hang on. Oh shit! What am I doing? I didn't even fucking hell. Hang on, guys at the back here. I didn't even notice. See, I told you I'm really tired. It's going to be terrible.
That's weird that they put him in the back. Wouldn't he normally auto
Yeah,
place
he'd normally
right
be
there?
At the front, wouldn't he? Yeah.
Yeah, weird. No. Oh, well.
You can go there.
At least you noticed.
Yeah. Okay, that'll do. That is fine. Superb.
Alrighty.
Yeah, so I downed a whole like mug of coffee just before this, because I'm like, I need to energize
myself.
Yeah,
once you said that,
myself.
I was like, I was going to grab water, but I'm just going to grab coffee instead. Yeah. Makes the ball scatter one extra square in a random direction.
Exciting. Great. Oh, it's gone off. Yay!
Son of a dick!
Now, oh, Jesus Christ. Why did I leave my catcher there? You know what? I'm going to give it the ogre.
That's probably not a bad idea.
Okay. So, we need to... Oh, God. You see all your guys have got skills, my linemen don't. That's not bad.
Oh, you should hit that. That skull is good.
That's a lie, Dodger.
I don't know what... Huh? Why would I lie to you?
Okay.
Man, that actually was a good call, though. I don't know how to get that ogre to drop it unless he trips. Does he have, like, hard-headed or anything like that?
Yeah, what's it called? Bone-headed he's got. But he doesn't have any abilities, though. He's not, like... He don't have dodge or block or anything like that, so he's... The only thing that's good about him is that he's got 5 strength, so it'll take, like, quite a few guys around him to get the double die block onto him. That's
gotcha.
About it, though. Okay. Now, I've got a guy with Mighty Blow somewhere. Although, where? there he is.
One of them. I believe in you.
I think. Okay, right, let's go for this. Shredded cabbage against the name I cannot pronounce. Atsuki Mukasabiaga. Did I get it right? No.
Yep, you got it.
All right, stay. All right, there we go.
Whoosh. You have it set so that it only does the epic animations if it's bad?
Yeah.
Man, everybody has it set up that way, and I do not at all. I probably should, though, so that I know when to get excited.
Yeah. I'll show you to set it up in a second. Let me just try and make my tactical moves, which are not tactical at all.
Am I distracting you? Are you...
Maybe.
Is there a problem right now?
Oh, no, I don't want to dodge. Throw a...
Hey!
I guess we'll move over there.
They're really jazzed to play.
Okay, now I'm gonna move this dude over there. Don't bonehead, you good lad.
Dang, okay. Man, that went really well.
I'm gonna try and do this, but he might get killed. Hey, see, he's got
slow.
Dodge. Well, he's got dodge. That guy. He's the only guy that's got it on my team. The rest
really?
Of them, I don't. Yeah.
Man. Smart placement then. I don't know if you did it on purpose,
okay.
But...
no, yeah, press escape then, Dodger. We go to settings, and you see at the top on general, it says cutscenes, armor breaks.
Yeah,
you want it on armor
go.
Breaks.
Okay.
Yeah.
Save. Cool.
Yeah, so that should do it. All right, then, end turn. God.
Okay. Wow, what do I do?
That's unlucky.
Wow, really?
What?
What the shit? Are you kidding me? Well.
Who's that? Charles Cabbage. He's very lucky there. I mean, I don't know
what
how
a horrible waste.
How he managed to survive.
Jeez.
Yeah. Make your dude stand up as well, Dodger. The ones who are lying down. There's a guy on the floor. The guy with the name Atsusuki Wookie, whatever his name is, yeah.
Atsusuki Wookie? Yeah,
Atsusuki
I remember
Wookie.
Him.
I don't know why I'm doing it with a dodgy accent as well. What the hell is that about? I don't know. I just come back from France, and I did that terrible thing of like trying to speak... Well, I'm speaking English to them with a French accent. Oh, God.
Right.
It was embarrassing. Oh, Lord.
Great.
No, animation. No.
Man. All right, let's see. Hmm.
Oh, no, 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 no. I was hoping you would do that. I was... Oh. No. No. Because it's fine.
See, man.
If you kill him or do something bad, that's really bad for me. I'm really bad. But, so. Please don't do that.
Man, all right.
Okay, I need to try and get my big dude free. Well, I can actually, I could. It's like I can get free, I think, but I can't really get anywhere. So it's going to be, I don't know, it's going to be interesting. All right, so let's think about this. I don't do that. That would be bad. That would also be bad. This is a bit crazy. Because that is... With a going for it. But I won't roll a one, right? I've got a reroll, yeah, right? Yeah, oh, God.
Yep.
That's not that good. You can push him out of the way, though. Push him over there. Okay. So I can run really close to the end, but then you can get me, I think. Let's just think about what I can do.
I can't run super far. So.
Well, it's going to be hard to get the ball off him anyway, because he's quite big, but we'll see.
Although, the one who's closest to the end zone can make it to the end zone. Mine. So.
Yeah.
So they can catch up with you.
It almost might be safer just to stand there, but I don't want to get bloody dwarfs. Hang on, let's have a look at this. One die, two die. But then again, actually.
83% bonehead?
Yeah, he can bonehead.
Oh, girl.
Yeah, I think I might just... Let's... There. Staying there's boring, though. Let's go for it. Go on, do it. Yeah, there you go. Roll a six. Look at that. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you did
well,
it.
Well, you can still be caught, but what's going to happen? I don't know why it took 2 minutes to take that turn as well. What the hell? There was like 5 moves I could do. That was it. Oh, Lord. Uh-oh. Now, I hope he... has he got dodge? What? He's got 7 movement? Little.
Yeah. He's one of my runners, man.
You know what? That is actually really, really good for dwarfs. Like, for a dwarf runner, that is really good. A good upgrade to get.
Yeah, it works out.
Not boiled cabbage. Oh!
Fuck!
Oh, that was quite lucky. Oh, that's not.
Yeah.
That's not. No animation, please! That's all.
No
right.
Animation. You're fine. Like you're in the clear.
So my big guy, he's got 2 agility, so he'll be like, I think he'll have to roll like a 5 plus to get out of that. Oh god. Uh-huh. Oh god.
God, I just
look
can't
at that.
Seem
look at that. You rolled
kill
a,
you.
My rolled a 3.
Like,
that's
no matter
unbelievable.
How much I want it.
Yeah, but you've tied me up quite well. Like I don't really, I've got like. well, like one thing I can do really. and it's gonna be it's gonna have to be luck if it works.
Yeah.
Because that was quite good, getting the guy free on the line and then bringing him down onto the ogre as well. Oh, that's just cheeky. Oh, no.
Oh, man, that didn't actually give me the benefit that I wanted. Oh, well. Yay, we both blocked each other. So good.
Oh,
man,
that's lucky.
For real?
Uh-oh. All right. Oh, dear God.
Yeah!
I think it's just a stun. Yes. That's, well, it's all not right. Good, but it could have been much worse.
Could have been bad. Yeah, it could have been real bad. All right, fine. Okay. What the shit? So dumb. Follow.
Uh-oh.
And...
Yep, that's what I do. That's what I do all day. Oh, dear. Okay.
No!
Oh, no! It's still okay, though. I mean, they're still
okay.
Tied up.
That's okay. It was my
up.
Last move.
Yeah. Okay, well... So if he was to move there, it would be not going to happen. So instead,
you should try.
I think he's going to blitz. He's going to blitz. I think. I'm gonna stand up with this guy, and I've got another. I'll stand this guy up again because he seems to be doing quite well against the death wall.
Yeah,
what's it called?
Doing
this death wall.
Right, oh somehow. God.
Shogo Haizaki. All right,
yeah.
So
he's an asshole in the show. That's why I put him on that thing.
All right, let's blitz this guy. Go.
Oh,
okay,
man.
Good. Good. So push him away. Follow. Oh.
Oh no.
Oh yes. Go on.
Oh,
Oh, he said he broke his leg.
The next game. Oh, man.
Okay. Well, that's good.
Right.
That's good. Because, yes, get off Death Roller.
Man.
I can breathe a sigh of relief.
You made a good call, giving the ball to the ogre, man.
Well, you know what? I wouldn't have done that if I didn't screw up the position of my catcher. I would have given it to him. But yeah, lucky. Okay. I'll go like that. That's fine.
Aw, man, by Haizaki.
I can't believe he didn't. What did he have? Like three attacks there? Two attacks? Yeah, two attacks, didn't he? First roll was really unlucky. Triple dice, and he didn't get a pow.
Yeah. Let's see.
That effect is so good.
I know. It looks pretty awesome. What? No, I didn't want that. Well, okay. I have sure hands, right? Yeah.
I said when I was playing the other guys in the league, like, I'm so used to explaining what I'm doing because I'm used to streaming the game. Like, when I play against somebody, like, I don't want to tell them everything. Like, I'm like, yes, I'm going to do this, and this, and then I'll do this.
Yeah.
And then it's like, oh, God, I'll just give them everything.
Oh, oops, now you know everything I'm doing. Well, it's fine. Sure, we'll do something like that. That seems like a thing.
Well, let's see where the ball goes. It could go anywhere. Oh, well, that's quite nice.
Aw, man. Roll. Roll. Come on now. Oh man. Okay.
I'm trying to click on your players, and every time you go to move one, and it moves the camera, I'm like, ah, what the hell? I'm trying to click on this guy. Who's this guy here? So are these all named after anime characters then?
Yeah, they're all named after characters from the same show.
Would it be called Taiko something?
No, it's called Kuroko no Basuke. Let's see. All right, well, let's try to pick this up. Great.
Easy. He's got the hand thing. Sure hands, what the hell?
Yeah. My other one with sure hands got injured.
Well, I don't know how.
Sweet Kuroko! You back there.
It's kind of okay for me if they get injured, like I don't care. But I do care, because it's players dying or whatever, but it's like, it's not as bad.
Right. Okay.
Okay. All right, Chunks McCabbage, I'm sure. He won't fail me. Oh, God.
Oh! No. Please, sweet baby. Oh, good. Oh. Great. Good. Awesome. Whew.
Okay. I guess I'll take that. I think that's okay. Yeah, that's okay. I'll send him over there to go and get killed by the dwarves. a man on his own.
Send him to his death.
Boom.
Perfect. Thank you.
Okay. Now, him to here. Okay. You do that. That's good.
Man, you're getting good rolls.
Oh,
no! Ah! I swear to God. Son of a dick.
All right, so God, I can move this dude, but I don't know whether I want to do that. Let's do this. Duh. And then we'll stand on that guy. Okay. Done.
All done.
Oh no, I can see what's happening here.
I don't know what you mean. Ah?
It's like dwarves are—they're quite good, but they're just really slow. But they're really hard to get the ball off, especially at the like. You know, when your teams have got lower team value and you don't really have a lot of abilities. That's why it's so terrible playing like Sam with the Wood Elves, or I think it's Mathas with the High Elves, because they're so good when they start. It's like they can just run through your team and it's like, ah!
Right.
Please.
Like, oh, come on.
Yeah, it's just unfair. That'll do.
Great.
Ooh.
Well, you can just stay there.
Yeah. Oh, God. Right, okay. So, I think I will try and blitz the ogre in.
Sure.
Okay, there we go. Roll a 3. Oh, yes. I see. I am getting quite good rolls. Uh-oh.
No!
No.
Son of a bitch. No. Okay. Whew. Stunned. I can deal with stunned.
Well, I don't know. I guess I just stand on you guys and just hope for the best. That's not the best. Actually, yeah, I meant to do that because now I can push him into this guy and do it again. That it was totally what I meant to do there.
Yeah, absolutely.
Hey, see, look, it worked. we'll send him that way. We'll stay. Oh, yes!
No! How is this happening? Why is this happening? Oh, my God.
The rolls are amazing. That's like a... I can't add. 6 plus 5. That's what that was. All right.
God, man. Killing me.
Move there. I think we'll just move these guys there. And we'll send that guy, I don't know, over there. Actually, well, it doesn't matter. Right, you do this. Blah. Follow, and I think that's it. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, Lord. Okay. You get up.
You know what would have been good if they... I mean, they've updated the game, haven't they, because of that effect. Why haven't they added a confirmation thing to the end turn button? Because I tell you what, I've played the game and you click end turn by mistake and it just ends the turn. There's no, like, are you sure? Especially, like, if it's right at the start of the turn.
Right. Man, I don't really know what to do right now.
Can he blitz the guy with the... actually, I don't think he can. I think he can, but because the ogre's got more strength, I don't think it'll be very good for him.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he can blitz, but it's like a 2 red die. The ogre, I mean.
Yeah, but actually, has he got... yeah, he's got block. Now you see, right? I'm not advising you to do this, but sometimes you can take a double red die. Because the ogre doesn't have anything. He doesn't have block or anything like that. So unless it's 2 skulls, then you're okay.
Yeah.
Well, that's if it's double. It might not be double, though. It might just be a single. I think it's a single, ain't it?
God.
Oh, Lord.
Great.
Oh, if he dies, that's okay.
No, he's fine. God damn, really? Oh my god. Do it.
Mind you had the reroll, so it wasn't that crazy. Oh, that's crazy though. It's always the temptation, and it's like you hear the thing and it's like, oh god, quick! Dude, quick, get the blocks in. You never know what might happen. Mind you, it's kind of okay doing it with dwarfs because they've got block and whatever, so they're not...
They do have block, so it's a bit easier to make those dumb plays, yeah.
Oh, well, Jesus Christ, that is a good roll.
Man, yeah, you've been getting so many knockdowns.
This is going to come and bite me in the arse if I carry on doing this, but maybe, yes, that's fine.
Man. Come on now. Yeah, hit that skull.
You know what? I'm going to re-roll it. I'm going to re-roll that. Oh, that's good. Just as bad.
Yep, good.
Yes, follow. Okay, so.
Ooh. Come on. One of my babies could just grab it when it drops. As Lord knows, this is about to happen.
Oh, I thought that would give me a double block, but it didn't. Okay. Well, I think I'll take the hit on this guy. That's fine.
Oh, no.
But where's the ball going to go? You know what? I'm going to stay. Oh, that's nice.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Are you actually fucking kidding me?
Oh, that's a good place for it to drop.
Oh, my God.
I think... Hang on. No, you get the ball. Going for it, dodge, pick up, just about everything else. You know what? You can try and do that. Wow.
Oh my God.
Although that's...
No. Oh my God.
It's worth a go. Do it. It's worth a go. I'm
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, just, you know what? Just
oh
do it.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
If it works.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
That's, look
this
at that.
This is the worst day of my life.
He needed to roll. What? He needed to roll what he rolled? What? Oh well. I'm sorry.
Oh my God,
I'm
dude.
Sorry. That was.
How the fuck did that just happen? How the fuck did that just happen?
That should not have happened.
Oh my God.
Oh no. That should not have happened.
Nuffle. Sweet Nuffle, why do you do this to me?
He just hates us. As soon as you realize that, then everything's fine. Yeah, that's fine.
Oh my God. Oh, my sweet dwarves.
That was a double going for it. 60 whatever percent chance it was to pick the ball up. Then a 33% chance to throw it. To a whatever chance it was to catch it. And then I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I just don't even know.
I just don't. I just can't. All right.
Okay, where's it going to go? What's it going to be? Oh.
Ah, sick.
Look at his little legs.
Yes!
Oh, he rolled oh my God.
Oh, sweet. Sweet Lord. Sweet Lord, thank you. Man. Okay. Well.
I hate dwarfs. I mean, what the hell? It's so hard to get the ball off them. I mean, I've been lucky, really, but... like that. Because if that was me, I'd get two of the pow things or the knockdown one.
Not today. Nuffle likes you today.
Exactly the same. Yeah, that's the thing. He likes me today, so I've got to... When he likes me, I've got to take it with open arms because, I mean, he normally hates me. Although, actually, in my last couple of games, I've got so many armor breaks, it's just been ridiculous. But I've not been getting any injuries or any, like, killed players or anything like that. So, it's just kind of annoying. So, it's about time. That's what I'm trying to say. It's about time.
Do it.
Now you know what? I'll re-roll it because I've got... Ah! That was a waste of re-roll. I want to try and get him, like, leveled up, but that's not how he's going to level up, is it? The idiot. That's nice. And ooh. Come on, injury. Come on. You can follow. Yes.
No. No. Come on.
Whoa, no, that's crazy.
That's too far.
Yes? Okay. There's still a dwarf. I couldn't see him. He was so small. I think this dude... Oh, one? No, that's not what I want. That's what I want. Oh.
Oh my god.
Well, at least there was no animation this time. Right now. Dude can go there. You can do that. That's fine. Yeah.
No. Okay. Whew. All right. Okay. I'll take a stun. I'll take that.
I guess that's it. What turn? Mind you, it's nearly the end of the half. I don't know what I'm doing. It's fine. Like, I send that guy forward, and like, I'm going to throw the ball to him, but the chance of it actually working out is so low. But then it worked out before, so I may as well try it again.
Let's see.
See, this is kind of the problem with dwarfs. It's like really hard to, when you don't have like a load of turns left, to sort of think of, well, not think, well, that's quite good. to think of like what to do, you know what I mean? It's like you don't really like, I don't know. I find it hard to play dwarfs.
Yeah.
Humans are kind of okay because they're sort of like in between. They're kind of bashy. That's bad for me. But that's okay.
It's all right. You're living through literally everything I try to do to you, so whatever.
Well, I mean, we still got another half to go and everybody could die. That's just the cruel game of Blood Bowl. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just try this.
Oh, yeah, shoot. Was that my last turn?
No, I think you've got one more.
Or is this my last turn?
Yeah, this one's your last turn.
Okay.
Oh, God, no. I almost clicked the wrong button there. That would have been bad. Stay. Okay. Yes. Please kill that dwarf. Nah.
Ha! Get wrecked, son.
Oh!
Yeah! Oh!
that happens to me every single game. It's just not fair. Good job I had rerolls. Yeah, every game. We'll take that. Yes. See, this guy's got Mighty Blow, so he could do some work. He's doing work.
Oh, not Jesus. This is so dumb.
Oh God. What? Oh yeah, he's weak. That catcher is weak. I was going to try and get a double die. I'm not doing a single die with my catcher guy with no abilities. He'll just die. My throat is destroyed. Oh my god. Ugh. I bet that sounded nice down the mic.
Sounded real good.
Bloody hell.
I thought.
Yeah. What I try and do is just injure me. And make sure you try and throw the ball as well. Because I don't have no turns left. And if you throw the ball, you might get an SPP. I think you get one SPP if you make a throw.
I was thinking about that. You don't get SPP for trying to... what am I trying to say?
Hand off?
Yeah.
No, I don't think you do. Please.
Nope. It's cool. Whatever. It's fine. Don't even care. Take it, buddy. Son of a dick.
Well, I'm just glad the death roll is gone, because that could be really
it's
bad
gone
for
forever.
Me. Yeah, but if I was making a dwarf team, I'd have one in it, because it's just, you've got to have it. You've got to take it.
Yeah.
It could be amazing, or it could be terrible. But yeah, I'll just stay like that. I don't really do much changing on the defense thing.
All right.
Okay. Off we go.
If you kick it right into my hands again, that would be great. Son of a bitch.
Ah, I think your player came back, the one that was KO'd. That's not nice.
What? Yeah, get it. Like, are you sure? Yes, I'm positive.
It's a shame the runner with the extra movement has been injured, because that is really, really good. Like, really,
I know.
That's amazing. That is for. I think he's got. Yeah. Has he got more movement than my? No, my guy's got 8. My catcher, but he's weak. Oh god! Oh god!
Great. Nope. It's fine. Oh,
see,
KO,
this is where it starts. This is where it begins. No, I'm not using the pot for carry on that.
Okay, fine.
No, oh, I wanted to blitz with my ogre, but not on him. That's not fair. Okay, right, you do that. That's good. Put him over there. Follow. That's good. That's also good. I'm getting an armor break every single time. This is just crazy.
What is this shit?
I think it's a good job you're dwarfs. That's a lot of these would have been like injuries. It's because the whoa, no. Thick skull, that's it. Let's keep him alive. What? Again?
Yeah.
I mean, come on.
Yeah! Oh,
no.
Yes!
How can that be?
Yes!
What? I've had that 3 times in this game.
Come on, just give me this.
What? See, I told you I'd get that every game, but 3 in one game, that's just not fair.
And that was such a great opportunity to fuck some shit up, and yet.
I don't believe it.
And yet, here we are. Not fucking shit up at all.
I hate this game sometimes. Right. Sometimes being all the time. God. See, this is the problem with the game. You can't say much when it's your turn because it's like, I don't want to tell the other team what I'm doing. That's not nice, though. I can't believe that, though. Three double skulls. What the hell? And after a re-roll as well. I mean, what? Oh, my God. I don't even know how I'm supposed to get in there and get that off him.
Cool. Yeah, I'm good.
And this guy can stand on Masaya Kubota. Masaya Kubota.
Yep. Good.
Right, you do this. that's slightly better than right, double skulls, but not that good. Follow. Yes. Okay. Now, you... It's only one, so don't do that. You can... I think you could blitz that with a going for it. I'll take it. That's okay. That's okay. Push him over there. Follow. Okay.
Thank God. I'm like so nervous. Everything's going to be an armor break now.
I'll leave him there. Right, okay. Yeah, you can stay there. Yeah, I have to make sure to check at the end of the game. I think I had 17 against Sam. I think it was 17. That might have been against Mathasa, I'm not sure.
Jeez.
It was against some elf, but none of them got killed. It was like, what? It was so unfair.
Man, that's pretty intense, though.
I think we've got the same strength, haven't we, most of our players? Yeah, so I think we're all like, we cancel each other out. Although you've got more kind of defensive ability, so you can sort of do one die blocks more, especially against my guys who don't have block, because they can't. Or just do that. I mean, just do that, you know, just get two of them.
I mean, this works too, right? God damn. Just one. I just want, like, one death.
No.
Death.
Please,
that's
not on the
so
thrower.
That's so much to ask for.
Oh, no.
Yes!
Asking you shall receive.
Finally. No long-term effect bullshit.
Yeah, that's fine.
Son of a dick. Well,
yeah, but that's my throw. I mean, he's like, the thrower, the catcher, and the blitzers are like the... main players for me, and he's gone. Oh well. Although I'm absolutely dying to get one more SPP on the ogre, because then he'll level, and that'd be really good. Because if he can get blocked, oh, that's really good.
Man, not sure. Good call here.
That's unlucky.
Yeah. Sucks.
Oh God, not Charles. Oh.
Man. All right. Great.
That's actually kind of good, though, because it's going to be fairly hard for me to get players. Oh, mind you, the ogre's free, so I can guess I can use him, but.
All right, end turn.
Yeah, I wouldn't stand him up. Okay, well, he can stand up. It's because you've got like a little bit of like a shield there, and it's. Yeah, I think I'll use. Oh, do I really want to do that? Okay, you go there. You go. Yeah, you go there. And you. Well, oh, he could. No.
Yep.
I don't know. I'll put him there. And then I think I'll try and get Chunks McCabbage to blitz the. Whoever that is. I don't know how to say his name. Please kill him, though. Just kill him. Then I won't have to say his name again.
No.
Oh, that's really bad. So that's got to be rerolled. Yeah. Don't, Loner. You son of a bitch. That's really bad. So down he goes. Don't injure him.
Yeah.
What?
Get hacked. Woo!
I don't believe it. See, I told you, it's all going wrong for me now.
Oh my gosh, that was great. That was a good one. I liked that a lot.
It was a good job I moved my players before I did it. Because I was going to do it straight away. I thought, surely he won't fail me. But he did. And there would have been a big gap. Oh god. I stunned as well. Ooh. Why? You rolled double sixes on the armor break. The little dwarf had it in for that ogre.
And he used your body.
Yeah. It's a shame he's stunned as he could just get
cool.
up and hide underneath him. You do miss players, though, when the really big guys, like the... I think it's the wood elf have got the big tree. When there's players behind it, you don't notice them. It's like, oh, God, there was actually a guy behind them.
There was a guy there the whole time.
Please, no injury. KO's fine, but no injury. That's fine.
Man.
Mind you, he's a lineman, so it's okay. I don't know why I'm worried about him. He can die. No, not this, though. Oh, no, that's bad. That's really bad, because he's leveled up. That's really bad. See, my ogre caused this. Don't die now. No.
Yeah!
Shit. That's...
Woo!
That's okay. That's okay, because he's not dead or injured, but oh, my God. You see, like, I moved him over there to assist so I could use that blitzer to tackle your dwarf, but the ogre failed me. That's actually was quite a good move. That's not good.
All right. Okay. All right. Okay. All right.
I mean, that's not going to happen. Stand up. Okay. Wow. Okay. Right. Let's try this. This is kind of dodgy because I don't want to leave the side open. Actually, you stand up. Yeah, you stand up. Good lad. Right. Now, all I want is that.
Mm-hmm. Good. You did it.
All right, at least there's a guy. At least there's a guy standing on the thing. That's okay. He's standing on the ball carrier. Uh-huh. Now, I don't want to do one dive blocks. I gotta. Okay, well, we're gonna try it. Blitz on this guy. At least we can re-roll it. Be a pow. All right, that's actually too bad. We'll push him out of the way. Stay. Okay. And then what we'll do is we'll come down here, like this. And then we'll get a double die on this guy. It'll be double skulls. No, it was a skull, though. Send him back, and we will stay. Yes! Yes!
No!
Oh. No!
All right, I'll take the stun. I can do that.
Okay, well, I think that's all I've got.
All right. Let's see.
I can see bad things that might happen.
Bad things
for me. Bad things for me. Oh, God. Oh, no. No.
Yeah! Oh, Nuffle.
Oh, that's okay. Well, it's not really okay. My player's on the floor. That's also not okay. Oh, God. I get really nervous when like, a lot of my players are really close to leveling up. And oh, God. I really don't want them injured. Oh, there she is. And again. No.
All right, there we go.
I think, what's that, 4 times we've had that in this game? Have you had it once or twice? No, you've had it once, haven't you?
The double skulls?
Yeah.
I've had it, like, enough times that I'm suspicious.
Yeah, I do that all day. Tie him off, yeah.
Yeah.
Because I've got, like, one guy who can move, but it's, like, it's not really going to do too much. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. See, I could see this unfolding before me.
And you felt it?
Yeah, I felt it.
You felt it on the wind?
Oh, that's,
man.
That's okay.
Well, there it is.
Oh, what? What?
What the fuck?
What? What?
Oh, my God.
Well, I guess... Well, he's dead. So, I guess... Wow.
Oh,
wow.
My God.
Wow!
What the fuck? Are you kidding me?
But
oh my God!
At least he didn't. I don't think he had any SPP. But
no,
well.
He was my brand new player that I just bought. So whatever, fuck him. I guess. God. Oh. But Kagami. Ah.
Oh man.
Man.
Yoga, he's just... No, you stand up. Okay. Right, how the hell? I can go in there and do a one die, but that could be bad. Because... Yeah, it's a one die. Although he's got block. Your guy's got block as well.
Yeah.
No, that's crazy. That's also crazy. And there's a tackle I can make there. The ogre... Blitz him with the ogre. Stupid, because he's just going to... Right, stand up. Good lad. Get down there. Okay, so. Now, if I... Well, I think I've got to go for it. Yeah, let's do it. Who's this? Mind you, he's got Mighty Blow, Shredded Cabbage. Maybe he can shred... Shintaro Midoriya. Go!
<Yep.
laughs> Oh, no. Yeah! Oh, yes, no, yeah, that's what we needed.
Oh! I just need one of you to catch it, please. One of you sweet babies. Please catch it. No, fuck. Well, I guess that's of all the places it could have dropped.
It was quite good.
That's all right for me.
Okay. Nope. Okay. That's okay. Okay. I can't believe that player died. Oh my god.
This is ridiculous. Okay, let's see. You're the one. You're the fucking chosen one. I don't know. Okay.
It's risky. It's risky.
It is. It's so risky.
Uh-oh. He's a really good player for me, so if he was to die, don't let him die, game. That would be really bad. It's okay.
Nope. He's fine.
He's like basically my best player, that guy. I mean, if he died, oh god.
I have to try.
Ooh.
Yes! No! Ooh. No! Everyone, come on!
That's not bad, though. That's not bad. Not bad. Oh god. Right.
Basically, all of my audio is just me peeking in rage. So it's going to be really fun when people watch this later. And I'm sorry if I've made your ears bleed at all while we've been playing.
Nah, it's fine. It's fine. It's not as bad as Jesse, though, is it? So, I mean.
Oh, God, I bet.
Let the salt flow. Yeah.
The salt queen, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, I guess you can do that. Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
Good.
Wow, I mean.
Yes, good.
I don't believe it. He passed the loner roll, but that could have been so bad. It's so bad. Why is it doing this to me? Okay. You go there. You go there. That's
no,
good.
Now, come
please.
On.
You know what? Knock him onto the ball. Please injure him. Please injure this guy. No. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
You just got it.
This is so silly. What is this? What is happening right now? Oh, my God. I don't understand. I don't understand what happened in this game.
Yeah. All right. I think I've got lucky enough there, so I will not do anything else. I mean, well, no, I won't. That's fine. This ogre, he's like a ball carrier extraordinaire.
I guess. Jeez.
I don't think he can. No, I don't think he can score. I don't think he can. He can't run very far.
Whatever. I'm on a warpath now.
No.
I want to murder someone.
Ooh.
Nope. All right, next.
Next. It's like, right, who's next? I'll become.
Dang it. Okay.
Oh. No. No.
Yes!
Alright.
Fine. Okay.
Uh-oh.
I just want to kill someone. Is that so much to ask?
Yeah, you know what? I would. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Man.
Yeah, I totally do that. Yeah, because you've killed him. Thank you. Thank
you. You're welcome. You're welcome.
I'll take this one. It looks nicer than the other one. That is so good. I mean, he had the ball. He could throw it and get one again at level, but he's just going to die instead.
Nah, oh, no. He's fine.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Oh. Well, he can stand up and he can... Well, I guess he can blitz. Right? Yeah. Yeah, that's oh, okay.
Man.
Give him a taste of his own medicine. Yeah, follow him. Ah. All right, well... well, I
Man,
guess I take
that. Man,
your
pretty good movement.
Yeah, yeah. They're kind of like in between, I don't know, like elves and orcs or something. They're not too bashy, although it would seem that they're very bashy because they're beating up dwarves for some reason.
I wasn't going to say anything because it would have just sounded upset.
Yeah,
like,
but
what the fuck is this?
I just roll with it.
No. I refuse. I refuse to roll with this. Do you see what you've done?
I roll to make six. Okay, well. Ooh. 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 I say ooh, but... There's no way he could get to the end. Ah, I should have used it to assist. Oh, bugger. Right, well, I don't know. I'll take this, because you never know. Oh, you never know.
Why? Why? Why?
This one, dime.
What did I do? What did I do that made me deserve this? Word. For you.
I'm hoping for I'm hoping my... Oh, no. Oh, no.
What's wrong?
Oh. Wow.
Good. Well.
I think there's been so many skulls in this game.
There's my
it's
end.
Just like...
There's- Yep. That's it. The end of the game.
Right, I really need this ogre to just injure somebody. Please kill that. Wow. I mean, I don't even...
Great.
That is like... He'll... The odd... I think I've got more chance of actually winning the lottery than... Oh, well, I'll take that.
Oh, man.
I don't know, like five double skulls or something. Please kill him. No.
Aha.
Okay. Well... I guess you can blitz him. Okay. And I guess, well, I think I got anything else really. I'm going to try and pass the ball, I think.
Why not? Do it. I dare you.
Well, actually, I don't know. Why did I move the guy who I'm going to throw the ball to? Great play. Yeah, whatever. Go on. Get yourself some SPP.
Yeah,
do it. Like,
do it.
Do it.
Just
no,
do it.
No.
Yeah. Boom, yep, it worked. Boom. Good job.
Well, that was...
Waiting for server. Oh,
yeah, that means it's the game's ended. No.
All right.
Well.
That was some baby back bullshit.
I can't believe the ogre scored. That is so lucky. Oh, this is kind of new. What's this? It's like a little dice. You get a 4. Oh, it tells you what your result is.
Yeah, I was like, what was that? Hmm. You got a dice. Good job, buddy.
Oh, it's 600. You know what? I'm going to re-roll that because I'm mad. Yeah, I got 80,000. Yeah.
Man.
Ryota has leveled up. Look, he's MVP.
I know. Sweet Kisei. Sweet Kisei.
Charles is crap, so I'm not really very happy with him getting that. But look at that, 11 armor breaks.
I thought Charles was your dude. Wait,
no,
which one was your dude?
Shredded Cabbage, that was the guy. He was quite good.
But,
I think my catch... I don't know, I think I got quite a few level ups there, but a lot of my players were really close to leveling up. But yeah, the dice were very cruel to you, I think. Very...
Lord, yeah, every time you attacked me, it felt like you got an armor break. That was nuts.
It's crazy.
But... I know that if I was you, I would be reveling in victory
and how
wonderful it felt. So I'm gonna let you do that. I'm not gonna spit salt everywhere, but I feel it in my heart. Just know that.
Well, it was unlucky though. I mean, the big guy, the death roller. He should have killed somebody at least, or maimed somebody or something.
That looked at him twice, and he was just like, "Ah, I'm good." I was like, "Dang it!"
So unlucky.
Yeah.
Anyway.
It was really lucky for you, though. Good job.
Yeah, I'll see you in the finals, Dodger, because we'll probably be the final.
Oh, absolutely.
We're the best players.
Too.
Yeah,
we're the dark horses, right? We have to win. So
the underdogs, yeah.
Awesome. All right. Thanks, everybody, for watching.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
For the game.
Yeah. Good luck in the rest of the tournament.
You too.
Bye-bye.
Bye.